was a violation of many of my rights.
Really?
Illegal search and seizure, violated my First Amendment rights to protest, and I think it really sucks.